At the heart of our galaxy lies a mystery that has puzzled scientists for over a decade, a strange glowing light, invisible to the human eye, but blazing bright in gamma rays. Is this glow a sign of dying stars? Or could it be proof of dark matter, the invisible force shaping our universe? In 2008, NASA's Fermi Gamma Ray Space Telescope spotted an unusual diffuse glow at the center of the Milky Way. Gamma rays usually come from high energy events, exploding stars, black holes, or pulsars, but this glow didn't quite fit the pattern. For years, scientists were split. Some believed the source was pulsars, the spinning remnants of dead stars. Others thought it might be dark matter, an unseen type of matter that makes up about 85% of the universe's mass. The key clue was the shape of the glow. It matched the Milky Way's galactic bulge, the dense, star-filled core of our galaxy. That supported the pulsar theory. If dark matter were the source, the light should have formed a rounder, more spherical pattern. But new research changed the game. Using supercomputer simulations, scientists found that dark matter might actually form a squashed, egg-shaped bulge just like the one seen by Fermi. That means the mysterious gamma rays could be coming from dark matter after all. According to Professor Joseph Silk of Johns Hopkins University, there's a 50% chance it might be dark matter as opposed to the more mundane explanation of old stars. If that's true, it could solve one of the greatest puzzles in physics, first proposed by Fritz Zwicky in the 1930s, and reinforced by Vera Rubin in the 1970s, when she noticed galaxies spinning too fast for visible matter to hold them together. Scientists suspect dark matter might be made of WIMP's weakly interacting massive particles. These particles don't absorb or emit light, but when two of them collide, they could annihilate each other, releasing gamma rays, the very kind we see at the galactic center. Silk's simulation showed that these WIMP collisions could explain the bulge-shaped glow, and the upcoming Cherenkov Telescope Array Observatory, CTAO, expected to begin operations by 2027, might finally reveal the truth with even sharper gamma ray data. If CTAO confirms the glow's link to dark matter, it will be one of the most groundbreaking discoveries in human history. If not, the mystery continues and pulsars remain the prime suspects. Whether it's the echo of dying stars or the silent signature of dark matter, this cosmic glow reminds us how much we still don't know about our universe. As physicist Nico Cappelluti said, that mystery is alive, and it's the kind that keeps scientists awake at night. So, what do you think? Are we finally close to proving the existence of dark matter or chasing another celestial illusion? Subscribe for more space mysteries, cosmic discoveries, and the secrets of the universe.